Hello guys, welcome back to Movasuket with AutoCAD basic tutorial how to change command lines interface element. Okay, open your AutoCAD software. To change interface element, you can tap OP and enter. Okay, next I will change font for this command line. You can click font and default will be console-less, and I will change into Lucida console, and for size it's 10 point. Okay, and you can apply. And this font in command line will be changed. Okay, the next point I will change the interface element. You can click color here and click command line option. Next I will change active from background here into another color like yellow. Okay, I will move to this point. Okay, and then you can apply the plus. Okay, this will be changed into yellow colors. I will change also for to the model space in auto track factor here into yellow, and for drafting tooltips counter I will change into yellow again. Okay, I will change into this color. Okay, and will be changed here into this color. For tooltips background I will change again into this color. Okay, and you can see this will be changed. Apply a close and apply. Okay, I will draw line command, enter, and you can see we already create this drafting tooltips into yellow color. If you click in here and will be see auto track in a yellow color. Okay, and I think it's enough today for AutoCAD basic tutorial how to change command line interface element. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video, and see you next time in another AutoCAD basic tutorial.